It was going, guys. It's Sunny here, GamingFly77, and I have an insane gameplay for you guys today. It's 187-5 on the map Yemen, using the PDW with extended clip and suppressor. It's by my friend Robot the Rusher, aka the COD Robot. He has a YouTube channel. He's in the AMP clan. Be sure to check him out. His YouTube channel will be in the link in the description. He's a great guy. He's an insane gameplays every day, and you have to check him out. And a shout out to my friend SwitchbladeX99. His PSN will be in the in the description, so check him out too. Add him if you want. And yeah, okay, so let's get right into it. His first tier perks are Light Whip with Hardline. Second tier perks are Scavenger. Why did I say perks? And third tier is Dexterity. His score streak setup is the Lone Star with Dog as a Swarm, which is pretty standard for getting high gameplays or high kill gameplays. Sorry, guys. And yeah. This could have been an easy 200 plus, but unfortunately, he died from a lot of bullshit, and there's nothing you could do about it. So yeah, and what I want to talk about is my trip to paintball last year. It was a hell of a lot of fun. Paintball and laser tag. So let me tell you a bit about that. Last year I went to paintball somewhere in New Jersey, and it was a lot of fun, guys. But my dumbass went without sleeves. I wore a shirt with no sleeves, and because it was really hot. But you know, you get hit, and all they give you is a helmet, like no other pads. Well, you have the option, but it's not fun with pads or anything because you can barely move. Yeah. So I got hit a lot, not just a lot, and there were bruises on my arms, and it was like different colors: orange, blue, red, everything. And it was funny, and it was having a lot of fun. What they do is there's like this area that you get. It's like full of rocks, woods, like a whole jungle, whatever. That looks like it's made for hunting, but and you're divided into two teams. And basically, you just gotta hit each other, and you get disqualified. I mean, you just get taken out of the game. Once you get hit enough, there's like a referee that decides that. It doesn't seem fun if you hear it that way, but tell me it. Trust me, it's hell of a lot of fun. And yeah, so like if you enjoyed the video. I'm saying it too early, I still gonna talk, but yeah. And subscribe if you do. I have a ton of new gameplays and commentary is gonna start being more important than gameplays to me. I'm gonna start talking about some stories and high school and everything. Tell me what you guys want me to talk about that, any issues like news or whatever, because I do follow the news closely. I'm kind of a dork when it comes to news. So yeah, that was a lot of fun. I would definitely recommend going paintball laser tag if you haven't already, and it's a hell of a lot of fun, especially when you play with like your friends or whatever. It's really a lot of fun. It's a good spend money. And yeah, what else should I talk about? Also talk about my teacher. She's my algebra teacher, and she's pretty crazy. Or just weird. Okay, there's two things about her. Well, the first thing is that she can't talk English, guys. You know how you say median or whatever median data? She'll say median. Find your median of the set of data. Not data. And yeah, it's really hard to understand her sometimes, but overall she is a great teacher. And oh yeah, the other problem that I have with her is when you know you're right and the rest of the class knows that you're right, and you raise your hand, you tell her the answer to the question she's asking, like, what's 27 minus 9, or no, what's the square root of 64? You say 8, because 8 times 8 is 64, and then she'll say it's wrong. Then when she does the work on the board, you'll see that she gets 8. Then when you raise your hand, like, hey, I got 8, why'd you say I'm wrong? She's gonna put her finger up, point it in the air, you're wrong! And I just did the animation with my finger because I felt realistic. Stupid. So yeah, and that's pretty funny. But she is a great teacher. She knows what she's doing most of the time, half the time. Almost never, but she does. Yeah, so I'm gonna put some music over in about 1 or 2 minutes. I want to talk a little bit more. Like if you enjoyed the video, guys, be sure to check out his channel. He is a great COD player, trust me. You won't regret checking out his channel. It's in the description, and there will be an annotation on the screen. Subscribe to me if you enjoyed. Don't forget to him. A ton of new videos coming out tomorrow. Not tomorrow, later. Tomorrow I do have a new video coming out, though. I got a couple clips I've been saving up. A montage of Ninja Fusing will probably be out sometime next month or the month after that. I'll see when I get the time if I'll do it. And it's pretty epic. So yeah, watching in HD, saying it a little late, but yeah. Since because of the Hopeyes HDP VR2, I love this thing, guys. It's I really have no problems with it. Except it lags a little when recording, but other than that, it's great, guys. So yeah, watching in HD. And the name of the song will be in the description. The final score was 187.5. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, comment with your thoughts. Burp, and peace.
Put on those shades and wave to yesterday. The sunlight hurts my eyes. Put on those shades and wave to yesterday. The sunlight hurts my eyes. Put on those shades and wave to yesterday. The sunlight hurts my eyes. Put on those shades and wave to yesterday. The sunlight. The sun.